What's up, everyone? Today we've got a fun lifting complex. We've got 7 sets of 1 of the following: 1 thruster into 1 push press into 1 push jerk into 1 split jerk. So we have 7 sets of 1 where we increase or try to increase the weight throughout each one of those sets. We'll rest about 2 to 3 minutes in between sets. Now, great time today to go back to the basics, grab that PVC or broomstick to really practice, refine some of the mechanics, and focus on the points of performance. Now, let's think about one thing that stays consistent throughout this entire complex is the overhead finish position. On the thruster, push press, push jerk, and split jerk, we should be finishing with the arms locked out, active shoulders, and the bar directly overhead. So that stays consistent. The other thing that stays relatively consistent is going to be at least the starting position of the feet. We do start in a squat stance for the thruster, but then the other 3 start in a hip width stance for our jumping position. So we always want to come back to that hip width stance with the exception of that thruster. Now, in addition to that, we can work on refining some things throughout each one of those lifts, and I'll give you guys a focus point for each one. Thruster, let's focus on getting full range of motion in the bottom of that squat. Push press, focus on the torso staying nice and vertical. Push jerk, full hip extension, so squeezing our butt before we press that bar off our shoulders. And then split jerk, making sure our footwork is squared away, that we don't have one foot directly in front of the other, that we slightly offset our feet, and that we make sure to remember to bend our knees. Have fun with this, guys, and good luck.